just a little boy, I was so happy that Santa made all those toys. Just himself and those little elves, all by themselves. And all those toys wound up on Macy's shelves. And now that all this time has passed, I just wonder, how did Santa's sleigh get around so fast?
Well, Santa's got a hot rod.
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 It's the only way he can rock and roll that old Christmas sleigh. Now, no offense to Rudolph, Donder Blitzen, you know, and all the rest of those reindeer cats, but you know there ain't no way that reindeer can pass no driver test. Santa's sleigh got a big black Chevrolet. If he's gonna make it around the world on Christmas Day, Santa's got a hot rod.
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 It's the only way he can rock and roll that old Christmas sleigh.
Oh yeah.
Australia too. He's got a drop off in Hawaii, gonna sail some ocean blue. Gonna stop in California for a cocktail and some gas. By the time he gets to England, he's got no more time to last. Santa's got a hot rod.
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 It's the only way he can rock and roll that old Christmas sleigh.
Okay now, man, ain't no offense to Rudolph, Donder Blitzen, and all the rest of those reindeer. You know there ain't no way that reindeer can pass no driver test. Well, now I do believe that Santa's sleigh gotta have a big black Chevrolet if he's gonna make it round the world on Christmas Day. Santa's got a hot rod.
Santa's got a hot rod.
Santa's got a hot rod. The old sleigh just won't do.